And new here at 5, Rowan County Sheriff's Office announcing a $10,000 reward for information in a homicide in their area. The body of 57-year-old Michael Mitschke was found inside this camper. Look at this. It was engulfed in flames Sunday night. If you know anything, please call the Rowan County Sheriff's Office at the number on the bottom of your screen. Once again, $10,000 on the table if your tip leads to an arrest.